The drug company Bayer removed Baycol from the market in 2001. Baycol may cause rhabdomyolysis, kidney failure, and other serious complications. Were you hospitalized, or did your doctor take you off the potentially dangerous drug Baycol because of muscle-related problems? If so, you may be entitled to compensation. Settlements are being paid right now. Call the lawyers at Rainwater Holt & Sexton, 1-800-434-4800.